This one is in the books. Cincinnati wins.